News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Thanks for watching News 8 Now on this Monday evening with very mild conditions. In fact, the day started out with early morning temperatures only near 50 degrees in Portland. Now, Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta did fall into the mid-40s. Fryeburg, the lower 40s, but Wiscasset, an early morning low of 52. Despite the clouds that came in during the afternoon, Portland managed to hit 65 degrees. Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta both up to 63. Fryeburg as well back into the lower 60s, and Wiscasset topping out at 60 degrees. It will be a mild night tonight. In fact, overnight lows similar to what we would expect for daytime highs this time of the year. Clouds in place and the threat of a shower in the forecast right through the evening and much of the overnight hours. Not looking for a rainy night, but a shower will bring rain. It just won't last that long and it won't be all that heavy. Satellite view showing a cluster of showers that are dying out as they reach the coast. But here's a cold front, and some of this activity more likely to influence us during the overnight. Thunderstorms erupting out over the Great Lakes. I think much of that will weaken as it pushes eastward overnight. But nevertheless, with a front bearing down on us, we've got to keep the chance of a shower in the forecast. Clouds are with us as well, and a mild southerly breeze keeping overnight lows only in the 50s. During the day tomorrow, that front slows down, so still the threat of a slight shower. A lot of clouds around tomorrow. I think after 1 o'clock in the afternoon, we stand a best chance of getting some sunshine, especially across inland areas, although some of these breaks may work their way toward the coastline before sunset. High temperatures tomorrow, once again, even with clouds, we're likely to climb up into the lower 60s. Lewiston, Auburn, Sebago Lake area, even Sanford, between 60 and 63 degrees. Here's a check of the next 7 days. It's sort of back and forth. Sunny start on Wednesday, but showers again before the day is through.